Here we go, Gypsy Queen Baseball. It's time for the filler in 246. Let's do some randoming. After seven times through, the top five will receive spots in Gypsy Queen Baseball for a third of the price. That's what this is all about. A third of the chance to get in for a third of the price, roughly. We'll see who saves some big monies. Lucky number seven. And there is the top five. Congratulations to you guys who got into the break and scored and saved some money getting in to Gypsy Queen. I'm going to add you to the list. And we're going to start up our random in just another second to find out who gets what teams in this Gypsy Queen Baseball. That filler is complete. Seven times through for the owner names. Seven times through for the teams. All right, lucky number seven. So that is one list finished going through. We're going to stack the lists up side by side right here. So we'll see how things turn out. Seven times. Lucky number seven. Now you can see your team in the break. Let's get to the rip. And also, you can make a trade. Good luck, everyone, in Gypsy Queen Baseball. There are no trades, but look at that. It's a Sandy Koufax. Oh, nice Koufax. Dodgers owner Mark L. picks up the short print. Sweet. Gavin Lux. Dodgers have been pretty good so far. A Lux rookie. A Koufax short print. There's a Verlander. Gotta keep a watch out for that Robinson number. There is the Royals owner, Trey, pulling down this Royals no name plate. That sure is a throwback uniform right there. I wonder if that's a short print somehow. Might be a weekend or something. I don't know. No, it has the base numbers code. So, I guess it's just a regular one. The first hit coming out of our box break in Gypsy Queen Baseball is going to the Cubs owner, Chicago Cubs, Kyle A. This one is for you. Nice rookie auto. That was him right there, yep. Nice stuff popping out here in Gypsy Queen. A lot of people want to see his autographs. Reds. And look at that, Max Scherzer. Wow. 43/50 Scherzer for the Nationals owner. Congratulations. That is Anthony K. Nice Max Scherzer. Well, we are one autograph in. It was Kyle who pulled down the Cubs auto. And we're looking for one more. Nice Alvarez, nice mini. Nice Rafael Devers. I don't know what that faded lettering is. What is that? I don't know what that is, but guys, this is a special Jackie Robinson. Ho! Look at the patch. Ho! Yep, that's a Jackie Robinson, all right. So the Red Sox owner, Craig, comes away with a really nice one in the break. Congratulations, Craig. Jackie Robinson, Rafael Devers, Red Sox hit. A Mike Trout. Oh my. I don't see any camo. It is a logo swap. So that is the rarity right there. This logo swap variation. So very nice for the Angels owner. Roy. Nice Mike Trout. Alvarez Mini. And the very next autograph. Good luck, everyone. What's it going to be? It's going to be a Minnesota Twins hit. Coming out of the box break, it's the Twins catcher parallel. Hope. $10 of $99. Nice. $10 of only $99. No nameplate for the Pirates owner. Nice one right there. By the way, that is Trevor Williams. So Kyle got a nice variation. Padre Zoder picks up a very nice one right there, Kyle. Nice variation. There was a Freddie Freeman that finishes off in the break for the Braves owner, Anthony. So that's good stuff popping out of Gypsy Queen. We have another box of that available. It's a fun break to be into. A lot comes out in Gypsy. Right, so Prism Retail Basketball is coming out. Get us an update on that one. Get us a few updates here on some of the different breaks getting really close. Hey Terry, what's up, man? How you doing? Terry, check us out. We're at Friendly Collectibles. If you're new, sign in for the rewards. You'll earn savings. Click the homepage button. I'll take you right to it. And it's actually on the homepage somewhere down here. UFC. We have soccer. We have stadium soccer. We have a lot of different things to choose from. See, the booty box for the helmets is sold out. It just sold out a second ago. Let me see. Here's a link to museum collection, down to 17 left. Museum collection is a last name letter break, and you can see the letters that are eliminated. And UFC Museum moving up the board with 17 spots left. I have to make it a little easier to find. But here's a link, everybody. So you can find it right now, really easy. 17 left in there. See that moving up. Getting everything ready for the full size helmet. Good luck. An authentic helmet. That's right. There's still two spots left in the break. Good luck in the helmet filler that is about to happen. We're getting everything. I'm getting everything ready right now. We'll be right in this filler. And we'll see who wins spots in the rip. This is filler D. Good luck, everyone. Let's hit something big.